socialist government like we're running now.
Uh-huh. What do you think should, what else, what's the number one thing should be different?
Conservative things, I think. Uh-huh. Less government, more the people would be doing more. And the government would be more for the people and not just for big money, as we're doing now. We're telling people lies all the time about global warming, and you'll see a lot of people here. This doesn't get put in the media like it should be. We've got the government right now that lies to the people, and when the lies come out, they hide it. It's, oh, it was found in an ill-gotten way, so we're not going to report it. This costs everybody here our money, and it's our livelihood. And that's what we're fighting for. It's a better country.
Do you think she would do different, something different in Afghanistan right now?
Oh, I think she would go out there to win. Uh-huh. Not just instead of making a timeline when you're going to give up. Be positive, and you're there for a reason. You win the, what you're there for. We don't.
What is the reason
Vietnam
you think we're there right now?
We're after the terrorism, and we've gone after it, and we've done a great job. But is our job done? No. But and I think a leader like that would continue the job and finish the job, not just leave.
Would you vote for her in 2012?
Oh, yes, I would. Yes.
I saw earlier people wearing Palin Bachmann sweatshirts.
That's would be a great ticket, Michelle.
They actually seem very similar, don't they?
Oh yes, I am. I think they are, and I had planned to tell her that.
Will you show me one signature? Let's see what it looks like.
Thank you.
Ooh, thanks. Pretty bold, isn't it?
This isn't my book. I didn't have stairs on.
And what did she say to you when you're up there?
Well, I have a brother, Down syndrome. I said, you're the reason I'm Republican now. And I also said, I have a brother, Down syndrome. She says, oh, you're dear to my heart.
I saw her grab a lot of people, as in their hands, or even get up and hug them.
Oh,
so I think she's really
shaking everybody's hand and her asking your name, and her uh-huh. husband is being great. Wow, I'm proud of her.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think would be different if she was president right now?
What would be different? I think it's a tough country, a tough situation.
Do you see her
right
running
now.
For president?
I do in the future.
In the future.
She needs to be a senator. She needs to get into that realm. I
saw many people though today who are ready to vote for her today.
I think she's so peaceful. She brings a peace to them. She's genuinely Christian, I think.
After Sarah Palin signed all the books for the early risers that got wristbands this morning, a second line formed stretching across Nickelodeon's amusement park. Let's go down the line and see how big it is, because I think it could be another 2,000 people waiting to see Sarah again. Wait, what was that?
So ladies, I can't help notice that you have a little crown on there.
Yes.
Do you identify with Sarah in any way because of this?
What? Because I'm through pageants or?
Yes, because she did it too.
Right, and not just pageants, but her being a working mother. I said if she can raise a family and run the state of Alaska, you can do anything. Uh-huh. I mean, if you can juggle all those tasks, then you can run for higher office. I think being...
Do you ever see yourself doing that?
I guess I've never really thought about it. I am interested, I would say, in government, but more as an active citizen than running for office.
Mm-hmm. What do you think would be different if Sarah was president right now? What's the number one thing?
My number one thing I would like to see is our economy turn around. I think that's most important to me. And I think
she would have a very different approach than Obama, you think?
I think so. And I think she's a very truthful person. She's a very real person that I could identify with, where it's harder to do with someone that's kind of started out.
But you didn't get here at 5 a.m.
No, I didn't hear about it until 8 a.m.
Oh, really? I think you're going to get in, maybe. I don't know what to say. This line goes all the way around the room, way over there. And I was walking down the line, and I had to talk to the Tierra ladies for a moment there. Thanks a lot.
Thank
Have
you.
A good day.
This is where the first crowd waited with wristbands this morning. So many believe in Sarah Palin and came out to see her today at the Mall of America. They thought things would be different if Sarah Palin was in office, and they feel a real emotional connection to her. And again, I heard Michele Bachmann's and Sarah Palin's names mentioned together. For many, they are real American girls.